Hear his voice. Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. Let our people rejoice. Oh, come to the Father, to Jesus, the Son, and give him the glory. With things he has done, do something new in our life. Something new in our life. Something new in our life. Oh Lord, hey, do something.
Can you stand up, lift up your hand, ask God one particular thing you want him to do for you. From now till the run out of this week. I'm not saying end of March, I'm saying end of this week. Ask the Lord what you want him to do for you. Because I hear the heaven say, he's about to bless somebody. In my life, something new. In our life, something new.
It's a key of testimony of miracle the Lord has put in your hand.
Cinq personnes ont un miracle dans leurs mains en ce moment.
Receive it in the name of Jesus.
Recevez au nom de Jésus.
Receive it in the name of Jesus.
Recevez au nom de Jésus.
Receive it in the name of Jesus.
Recevez au nom de Jésus.
And therefore, Father, I command every cloud that has covered the church.
Et pour cela, tout.
Every cloud of darkness, can you begin to wave your hand and shout fire? Everybody wave your hand and shout fire. Everybody wave your hand and shout fire. 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 Today we unlock the gate of this ministry.
Amen. Aujourd'hui nous ouvrons les fenêtres, les écluses de ce ministère.
And we command an increase.
Et nous commandons une croissance numérique.
In Jesus' name.
Dans le nom de Jésus.